everyone. This is Farmer Travis checking in with you on this rainy day here at Sweetwater Organic Community Farm. We did our first seeding of the year. We got some peppers and some eggplants. So we got some Hungarian hot wax, some Caparino peppers, some different types of lunchbox colors, and also some Ace. For the eggplants, we have some Nadia, some Galene, some Dancer, Nubia, and some Rosa Bianca. About 4 to 6 weeks, we'll be looking at getting these in the ground, and hoping to see some fruit sooner.